A popular night spot in Over-the-Rhine is headed out. The famous Neon's Unplugged says it will close its doors on December 17th. The sign has already been removed from the bar. It's been on East 12th Street, serving up craft beers and cocktails along with live music for nearly 7 years. The company says its current lease will run out at the end of the year, and a new site will be picked at the start of the new year.